We've got a bit of an unusual situation. Now, this first portion of the radar cycle, fairly bland and typical, but then you see these bands of very distinct cloud cover moving into the region. That is not rain. That is not snow. Believe it or not, military aircraft flying through the region is dropping chaff, small bits of aluminum. Sometimes it's made of plastic or even metallicized paper products, but it's used as an anti-radar issue, and obviously they're up there practicing. Now, they won't confirm that, but I was in the Marine Corps for many years, and I'll tell you right now, that's what it is. 50 in Medford right now, 48 in Yreka, 42 in Klamath Falls. Forecast for tonight, clear and cold.